This is a beautiful composition in Raag Yaman.